When Nia first joined the cast of Bold and the Beautiful, she was required to go to soap opera orientation. But I'm starting to question the instructor's techniques.
Harder. Stare deeply into the mannequin's eyes. Try to see his soul.
I don't know why this man has my daughter working with a mannequin. It makes no sense.
Now you see, attitude and sassiness. These are two important qualities that you must possess. Now you watch. What are you doing? That's my man you're looking at. And finally, we call this the Stephanie.
Okay, this outfit is totally not appropriate for Nia.
Susan Flannery won 3 Emmys in this particular look.
That's great for Susan, but a mom trumps the advice of a soap opera instructor.
How dare you?